I love how intimate this department is.
You're not just a student. You're really part of, as cliche as it may sound, you're really part of a family.
When you think of family, you think of, you know, the people who always have your back no matter what, the people who are always there for you and who accept you regardless of how you are, and Belhaven does that.
We take classes together in the mornings and afternoons, and then in the evenings we have rehearsal. We have evenings when we have performances, and we all just go through so many different kinds of experiences through the theater department that just tie us together even closer.
We have a very diverse, and not just in the theater department, but in the entire school, just a diverse community of students who come from all walks of life, all areas of the country, and even other countries.
It's refreshing because I get to not only meet people from all over, it's also very open and welcoming. And we all kind of bring our own little piece to it, and we create something so much bigger than ourselves.
As theater artists, we get to tell stories. We're able to create healing and change and love through that, instead of it just being about me and how great I am as this performer.
When I actually first started here as a freshman, the upperclassmen weren't, you know, shying away from the freshmen, and they were just charging right for us and engaging in conversation with us and helping us feel a part of the group.
As a freshman last semester and last year, my opportunity was something that I wasn't expecting. I was in The Illusion in my first semester in a significant role. And that to me stands out as, you know, they're not casting based on age or what you look like, or it's all solely based on your performance ability. So I feel everybody has an equal opportunity here.
So a student named Alberto designed the Secret Garden, and the Secret Garden was really cool. It was in the round, so the lighting had to be very fine-tuned, just because there's so many different angles that the actors were at and that the lights had to be at. So that was, in my opinion, a really good job by a student lighting designer.
My favorite theater class by far was Acting One. With Acting One, it was more like, where do you feel that it's taking you? And we got to experience it and we got to work with it ourselves to come up with something. It kind of helps you create your own blocking. You know, when you create it yourself, it's easier to remember and it feels a lot more comfortable.
Belhaven Theater Department believes in its students and believes in allowing their students to be the best that they can. That they give you the ability to develop a character, the ability to develop a scene. You put the work into that, and that comes out from what you put into it.
So with Practicum, we do a lot of different things. We can find ourselves designing our lights for our shows, or building sets, or building costumes.
Theater practicum is, I think, the best way to be well-rounded in theater.
You have the opportunity to design for a show. You can do hair and makeup, you can do costume design, you can do lighting design, scenic design.
And it's highly recommended that everyone in the department try out different ways of participating in theater besides just performing.
I work in the costume shop, and I think it's really important, not only just because you have, you know, sewing skills, stuff like that, but to see how a costume can really make or break a character. It shows you what their ideals are, what they think about themselves and how they see the world. Wearing clothes makes you feel a certain way. And when you're wearing the clothes of your character, I think it really helps the actor step into their character more.
I had never done props before, but I sent out an email that was like, hey, I am interested in this. I've never done it before, but I am interested. And they were like, perfect, you get to do it. And I loved it. It was fun to research these different things, especially because the first show that I did was historical.
Well, at Belhaven, I have had a lot more experience in costuming, and that's something I love to do. I've done that for 7 years as well, but I've gotten more of an emphasis in that.
The Belhaven Theater Department is Christ-centered, and so the fact that I get to go to a school and be in a department that to me is Christ-centered is amazing.
To learn more about the majors that we offer here at Belhaven University Department of Theater, visit our website or give us a call. We'd love to show you a tour of our building and show you around our spaces.